Very good morning, children. How are you all?
Yes.
Hope you all are fine. Yes.
Yes.
Again, ma'am, again. Are you telling?
Yes.
We have one more subject also, no?
Yes.
That is computer science. Before going to the subject, tell me today's date. You know, yes, today's date.
Yes, today is
24. We are in the month of August. The year is 2021.
Day is Tuesday.
Yes?
Yes.
Then? Okay. Now, it's subject computer. Take out your computer textbook.
Yes, this is your computer textbook.
Yes?
Yes.
Open. Till where we completed? Do you remember? Till where we completed, children?
Yes.
Till here we completed. Yes?
Yes.
Yes, everyone. Did your homework? Very good, children. Keep it up. Okay?
Yes.
Then turn next page. Page number 3. Till here we completed. Yes. Then turn next page. Page number 4.
Yes. Page number 4.
Okay. We'll read. What is this? Features of
machines.
Yes. In previous class, what we learned, children?
Yes.
Natural things and man-made things.
Yes.
Then now, features of
machines.
We will see. A machine is a man-made things.
Yes.
A machine means what? That is man-made things.
Yes,
you know, in previous class we discussed. It is used to do special work.
Yes,
in machine. Machine will be do special work. For example, washing machine. What it will do? Washing clothes.
Yes,
mixer. Mixie, what it will be do? It will be grind.
Yes,
yes. Special, it will used to a special work. Yes, in that?
Yes.
Then, it works very fast.
Yes, machines are doing very fast work.
Its work they will do very fast.
Yes.
Yes. Then, it also makes our work easy.
Yes,
it is makes our work very easy.
Yes.
Yes, want to wash in hand means how much time we need? One more time.
Yes.
But in washing machine, you will put it in clothes means so fast we complete our work.
Yes.
Then, features of machine. What machines will do? It will. Machines are man-made things.
Yes.
Machines are man-made things. It is used to do special works.
Yes, children.
It is used to do special works.
Then.
Yes, children. It works very fast also.
Yes, machine will work very fast.
Then, it makes our work very easy.
Yes, children.
Yes. Hope you can. Understanding. Then see children here. Kids, do you know how many types of machines there are? Do you know, children, how many types of machines there are? Do you know? Let us learn about this.
Sorry?
Okay, we will learn about that. Okay?
Yes.
There are two types of machines. There are how many types of machines? Two types of machines. What are they? Tell me.
Manual and automatic.
Okay, there are two types of machines. How many types of machines we have?
Machines.
M-A-C-H-I-N-E-S, machines. How many types we have?
There are two types.
They are manual.
M-A-N-U-A-L, manual and
automatic.
Automatic.
How many types of machines we have?
We have
two types of machines.
Yes,
what are they? Manual machines and automatic machines. Then we will see what is manual machine. Okay. Manual machines are run by man.
Yes.
Manual machines are run by man.
Manual machine. See here also have man.
It is run by man. Okay. Then what is automatic machines?
Automatic machines can operate on their own with the help of any operator.
Yes, automatic machines, they can operate on their own.
Yes, they only will operate.
But with the help of any operator, they want any operator help.
Yes,
then automatically it will be do their work. Yes, then see. Example, what? Washing machine only we want to on the switch.
Want to put it in the washing machine or clothes. Yes, the operator will be want to on the switch. Then automatically it will be work. Yes, that is automatic machine. Yes, hope you can understand. Yes, then yes. We have how many types of machines we have? We have two types of machines. What are they? Manual machine and automatic machine. Yes,
yes.
Then here are the picture of some more machines. Read out their names. See here, see children. Here are some picture they given of machines. Okay. Read out of their names. We'll read their names. First one, machines which are run by man. Yes, this is manual machines. Yes, what are their manual machines? Sewing machine. Yes, in stitching machine, no, sewing machine. That is manual machine. Yes, then bicycle. Yes, want the man's help. Then only it will move. Yes, bicycle. Then rickshaw, hammer. These are the manual machine. Then machine which run on electricity. Yes, electricity. That is automatic machine. Microwave oven. Yes, we need electricity. Yes, then AC. AC, air conditioner. Yes, we need electricity. That also which machine? Automatic machine. Yes, then ceiling fan. And fan also automatic machine. Then Troaster. Yes, these are automatic machine. Yes, these all are what? Manual machine. Yes, till then, hope you can understand what is the differences between manual machine and automatic machine. Yes, are you understanding?
Yes.
Then turn next page.
Yes.
Machine which, page number 5, children. Take out page number 5. Machines which run on diesel, petrol or CNC. Okay. Some machines are running. We need diesel, petrol. Yes. Then CNC also we need. Yes. Which machines will see? Car, bus, scooter. Yes. These machines we need petrol or petrol, diesel or CNC we need. Yes. Then only it will move. Yes. Then this also machine only. Yes.
Yes.
Then see, let us do two. Circle the objects that are machines. Yes. This will you want to do. This is your one homework. Okay. Circle the objects that are machines. Which are machine you want to circle?
Yes.
First one, sharpener. This is machine. Yes. This is manual machine. Yes. Very sharp. Yes, easy we can sharp. This is machine. Then you will circle. You should circle this. Then cup, nothing. Brush, umbrella. These all are not machine. Yes, that is things. Yes. Then see this one. Heater. Yes, electric heater. This also machine only. And with the help of electricity only, we are, this is working. Yes, then you want to circle. And duck, no, this is things. Camera. Yes, that also machine. Circle. Chair, no. Tree, no. Then calculator. Is calculator also machine? Circle. We calculate fastly. Yes, with the help of calculator. Then this alarm clock. This also machine. Yes, then sharpener. Then heater, electric heater, camera, calculator, alarm clock. These are what? Machines. Yes, you want to circle. This is one homework for you. Okay, children. Hope you can understand your homework. Page number 5. Let us do 2. Okay. Circle the objects that are machine. You want to circle which is machines. Okay, children.
Yes.
Then next year, let us meet the magic machine. We'll see what is that. We have learned about the various machines and their uses. Yes, we already learned about the various machines and their uses. Yes, children, we already learned. Now we are going to discuss a new machine. So we already discussed more machine. Washing machine, mixer, then which machine we learned? Sewing machine, bicycle, micro oven, ceiling fan, this and all already we learned. Yes, then now we are going to discuss a new machine. Which machine we'll see? Do you know which machine this is? Do you know any guess, children?
Yes.
Let us learn about it. We'll learn now itself. Okay, what is that? Then you want to tell. Is this is a TV? This is a TV, children. Can you see? Yes, this is a TV. No, ma'am. Then what is this? No, this is a computer. What is this? This is a computer. Yes, a special machine. A computer is a special machine. Yes, what is this, children? This is a computer. This is a special machine. Okay, then it is very useful to us. It is very useful to us. What? Computer. Yes, computer is very useful to us. Then we can also call this is a magic machine. Yes, computer is a magic machine. A computer is a machine. It can help us to do many things. Yes, computer also a machine. Okay, it is help to do many things. It will be help to do many things. Okay, yes. Then we learn today. What we learn today? One new machine. What is that? That is a computer. Yes, computer is a machine. Yes, it is a magic machine. A computer is a machine. Already we told you. Yes, it can help to do many things. It will help to do many things. Then turn next page, page number 6. We can draw a picture in computer. We can draw a picture, listen to music and play games on a computer. We will learn more about this magic machine. Okay, in computer we can draw picture, we can listen music, we can play games on computer. Yes, children?
Yes.
Then we learn more about this magic machine. Which is magic machine? Computer. Yes?
Yes.
Hope you can understand it. Yes, children?
Yes.
Then, I think today enough. Yes, children? Okay, I'll give homework also. Okay. Fun fact. As computer run, they get hot. Computer has fan to keep them cold. Okay, fun fact. Okay, children, your homework. Listen carefully. Glossary is your homework. Okay. Automatic. Work done by a operator. Glossary means meaning. Okay. Glossary means what? Meaning. First one, automatic. Work done by an operator. That is automatic. Okay. Then second one, electricity. Electricity. Electrical power. Then manual. Work done by hand. Work done by hand. That is manual. Okay, children. Yes, hope you can understand it. Your homework is take your computer notebook and write down this glossary. Okay, page number 6. Only 3 glossaries only you have. Read this and learn the spelling also. Okay, automatic, work done by an operator. Electricity, electrical power. Manual, work done by hand. Okay, this is your homework. Then page number 5 is also already I told you. Yes, circle the objects that machines want to circle. This also your homework. Page number 5, page number 6. This you want to write in your computer notebook. Okay, this is your homework. Hope you can understand. Yes, children, then read the lesson also. That is easy for your learning. Okay, children. I think today enough, and each and every children should complete your homework and send it in the group or collection. We will meet you in the next class. Bye.